summertime and the living's easy.
Hello friends, how are you? My name is Kelsey and I have the hiccups. I am going to be doing the very, very popular book tag. Really excited. I have all the questions here. I am really excited to start this tag. The first question is, new release you haven't read yet. So there are a bunch of new releases that I am super, super excited. I don't know if this is a new release, but I have seen it a lot recently in the bookstores, and it is The Great Circle. And I've heard a lot of people talk about it. I heard Jack Edwards talk about it. He has a YouTube channel online. And I just really, really want to get my hands on reading that. My most anticipated release of the year is going to be My Pen is the Wing of a Bird by Afghan Women, and it's supposed to come out October 18th of this year, and I'm really anticipating that release. Most disappointing reads. For me, it would have to actually be The Cruel Prince by Holly Black. I was really, really, really anticipating the book to be really, really good and really like... I just saw so many like people on Instagram raving about the two main characters in the book, which is Cardin and Jude is her name. So Jude and Cardin are two main characters in the book, and I just saw a lot of like edits on Instagram about it, and it's really hyped on Instagram and book talk, so I thought I would give it a go. I bought two of the books. I read the first one, and I'm still thinking about if I want to read the second one, but it took literally 250 pages until the book got good. Like, so to me, that's a bit of a disappointment. If you have to read like half the book or like two-thirds of the book for it to get good, not a good read. Biggest surprise. My biggest surprise book was probably The Odyssey by Homer. That was a big surprise. I did not think I was going to like that book. I remember reading a children's book about it and kind of getting into it, but I wasn't really like, oh, I'm never gonna like this book, because it's like, one of those really old Greek mythology books that seem kind of like confusing, you know? But I still have The Song of Achilles to read, and I still have Circe I want to read, but The Odyssey was pretty good and surprisingly one of my favorite classics. New favorite author. My new favorite author is hands down Sally Rooney. Newest favorite character. My newest favorite character, King of Battle and Blood, Adrian. Book that made you cry. The book that made me cry is this book. So when I was growing up, I was super obsessed with watching Roy Rogers. It's like a Western series, and it just reminds me of childhood, you know, just growing up watching the Westerns. This is actually an original book that is from 1955. A book that made you happy. A book that made me happy is probably this book. It's amazing. It's for people who are in love with London, who have lived in London, and those who just want to read about it. Because I've lived in London like half and half, like the past 6 years, so I've had a lot of experiences in London, and this book really helps me to relive those memories. So this is the most beautiful book you got. For me, it'll be this book. I haven't read it. Charterhouse of Parma by Stendhal, and I'm really excited to read it. A book you need to read to the end of this year. I have hands down The Secret History by Donna Tartt. I I'm going to make sure I read this book by the end of the year. This is my goal. And one question that I want to slip in here, what book am I currently reading? Right now, I am reading Sally Rooney, Beautiful World, Where Are You? And it touches on different topics. It doesn't have a plot, it's just vibes. Look how I tabbed this. I bought this one at Waterstones. What was it? W.H. Smith. Can't remember. Anywho, I love this cover and it's small. That is the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want to see more videos, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Love you guys. Bye-bye. Mwah.